Insert references or citation from Mendeley citation management tool to our research report. Suppose I am working on some fodder variety and I am looking for the extraction of DNA from that fiber or fodder, and that fodder is very high in gelatin and its fiber content. So if I want to insert some reference here, I will go in our MS Word file in which we are working. We will click on this insert citation button. So it will ask for search by author. So what we will do, we will just DNA. So it gives two references to it, and if I just click on this isolation of genomic DNA and I click on OK, it will give that reference here. And if I want to change the style of that citation, suppose this is the style for citation. So if I want to some other, like Chicago style or Harvard style or IEEE style or MLA style, I can click on it, and after that I will get my references inserted in the required format. Suppose I want some other information or other reference here. So what I will do, I will go to Mendeley, and into my publications there is my paper, and I will select on my paper and I will click on the cite. So here you see that my own publication Tiwari and Chandra 2008 is inserted here. So, and then after inserting citations, if I want to import the references, whatever the citations I have used in our report, I can import all the references from. So this is the button for insert bibliography. If I will click on it, whatever the references I have used in my report, they will insert it here. So these are the two options, insert option for inserting the citations between our report, and this is the insert bibliography button for inserting the references what we have used. And this is the button for different citation styling. I have searched isolation of genomic DNA, and after getting my results, I want to import. If I click on this button, I have citation of this article like this in BibTeX, in EndNote, in RefMan and RefWorks. So if I want to insert this citation information of this paper, and if I want this in BibTeX form, so what I will do, I will go into settings of Google Scholar, and after clicking on settings, there is option for bibliography manager. So it has two options, don't show any citation import link, but we need citation import links in BibTeX form. So I will click on this show links to import citations into BibTeX form. It has EndNote, RefMan, RefWorks. So whatever type of citation you are in need, you can click on it. So currently I am requiring BibTeX form of citation. So I will click on save. After clicking on save button, there is a option called import into bib text form. So the citation of this paper will come into bib text form, and if I will import it into like this, so after clicking on this show links to import citation into, if I click on RefMan form and I click on save, and then there is a option for import into RefMan, and I click on it, it saves RIS file. This article citation reference is saved into RIS file. I already saved this file here, scholar.ris. So you can also use this citation information and can import those different citations into Mendeley.